So kali ni kita nak cakap pasal ghosting in relationship. Sebab kalau keluar muka I memang tak ada benda lain lah selain cakap pasal relationship. So ghosting ni bila mana you thought that you are in a steady relationship with this someone, akhirnya tiba-tiba orang ni poof hilang. Pergi mana? Tak tahu. Call tak dapat. Message tak reply. Instagram kena block. That's the worst scenario lah. Tapi ni tak sepatutnya gelak lah. Ni sepatutnya sedih. Okay, so korang yang kat luar sana, mana yang melalui atau sedang melalui fasa ghosting ni, untuk faham lebih lanjut tentang why you just got ghosted. Sebenarnya nombor satu, kenapa you got ghosted? Maybe because that person tak tahu sebenarnya macam mana nak confront. Yeah, you know what? Actually, this is not working out. I don't feel the same way. Maybe he's too chicken. So, dengan nak skip that stage of confrontation, they just went missing. Poof. Dalam thin air. Second, dia ingat you were in the same page as him. Maybe he thought that you were also thinking, you know what, this is not working out. So he feels that it's unnecessary to tell you ataupun to give closure. And to understand better, mungkin he's just selfish. The third one is the relationship wasn't what you actually thought. Ini sebenarnya selalu terjadi kepada orang yang invest more in the relationship. Sometimes kita terlebih-lebih and then kita terlampau cepat to, you know, go in a great length. Person say, I'm the one for you. And sometimes that is the mistake. So we should take it as 5 plus 5 equals 10. Apa yang aku nak cakap kat sini is, sometimes that guy, yeah, maybe dia cakap he likes you, but he doesn't see you that good enough to have a relationship with you. And you should take it as it is. Sometimes it's just not a match, and that is the reality of relationship. So yeah, bila kita dah just got ghosted, macam mana kita nak recover? Of course kita rasa self-esteem kita crack. So macam mana kita nak recover our self-esteem intact? So number one, when you just got ghosted, it's not because you are insignificant ataupun you tak penting. It may just happen, you just not the right one, and for good reason. Like I said before, sometimes bila perkara ni terjadi, you will learn more about yourself and dia akan membawa you closer to the right one to you. Don't reach out to him ataupun don't force yourself anymore, because once he left, don't let him take your dignity away together with you lah. Because I know that sometimes kita sebenarnya all we need is the closure, kan? So kita try, kita nak get his attention, we want to squeeze the answer, why am I not the one for you? I just need closure. So it doesn't matter how beautiful he created the words for you pun, at the end of the day he won't let you know actually sebenarnya why he doesn't like you. So sometimes also good not to have closure. So conclusionnya dalam cerita ghosting ni, it's okay. It's always okay not to find the perfect match. Sometimes sebenarnya dalam relationship zaman sekarang ni, it takes a very well gentleman to confront a girl, to give closure for now. And don't ever push yourself ataupun throw yourself to somebody who doesn't see your worth.